So this is the reservoir, I don't know if it's visible, and then there is the Thames, here it is, on the M3 southbound.